I'm making this video for those who are looking to edit video for free. There are a lot of software out there. I downloaded all of them, and even though they say they are for free, many of them are not actually usable if you don't want to pay anything. They will get you to edit up to a point, and then when you export, it has watermarks, or it's asking you to subscribe, or there are many surprises along the way. So what I did is I was looking for an editing suite that's absolutely free, where I can do everything I need to do. I'm used to Premiere Pro, so I wanted something professional that gives me a lot of options, and I was very surprised at what's available out there. Some pretty good software available, but there is one that is absolutely amazing and completely free, and we'll get to that one at the very end of the video, so stick around. But I want to show you a few other options that can also be very good for you, but they will not be my absolute best and favorite option. So first of all, if you have never used Canva, you may want to start using Canva. It's an amazing software. It's the best place for you to do graphic design, short videos for social media platforms. I've already worked on a video. I was creating a short for YouTube, and so I pulled that video here. Unfortunately, it's very limited. You can only have one video at a time. You only want to use Canva if you're going to be doing very short projects, and then you can export them and upload them into your social media. But if you're trying to do advanced editing, don't even think about it. Canva is not going to be your best friend. So we're moving on. The next thing I downloaded was Movavi Video Editor. I started working on it. Unfortunately, after the trial period was over, I cannot even access it until I pay and get my activation key. It also created a watermark when I exported. And so even though it's here and it's available and you can download it and you can use it, it is not for free, and it is not something I recommend if you don't want to have to pay for a suite. Now, the next one is Wondershare Filmora. I actually think this is a powerhouse. It seemed to have quite a lot of tools, and it's really amazing to use. Unfortunately, again, it's not free, or at least it's not free all the way. You can do whatever you want, but when you go to export, and boom, it tells you before purchasing you will have this watermark, and after purchasing you will have all of that stuff. And so if you want to use a very good editing suite, you can use Wondershare, you can use Premiere Pro, but they're not going to be free. Now, the one that I downloaded, that I tested, that is absolutely free and that actually exports without any watermark, anything, is CapCut. And you'll see, I'm actually going to edit this video with CapCut. It is entirely free, and it's actually a lot of fun. There are a lot of tools that you won't find in Premiere Pro, like a lot of animation that's already there, that's easily accessible, easy to see. If you want to use the free ones, that's fine, there are plenty. If you want to upgrade and get the Pro, just like in Canva, if you pay for certain images or videos that you want to use, you can up your game and get some better items, or you can just use what's free, and there are already plenty of animated arrows and effects and things of that nature, so you can actually get your work done without having to pay anything out of pocket. And it's actually quite easy to use if you're used to Premiere Pro. You can import, export, you can move your video, you can change the speed, you can create effects, you can create multiple layers, you can add graphics, add text. It's actually pretty amazing. And it works on Windows 7, Windows 10. It's a really good piece of software if you are interested in starting video editing and not have to pay a couple hundred dollars a year. And I highly recommend that one. And I am actually amazed to see the things that you can't find in Premiere Pro that are available in the new ones that are more similar to Canva, where you actually can download and get a lot of items from third parties or graphics or images or animation. And that's where we should go, because you want to have as many items as possible available for you to create incredible videos. And so these items help, including music, backgrounds, filters, all this stuff is really available in CapCut. So download CapCut. You can also use it on your phone. It's a really good piece of software. I'm gonna see you around. Have a beautiful day.
See you soon. Have a beautiful day.